play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Let the sway your table's waiting. What good's admitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away? Life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to the cabaret. Hey, have you ever tried really reaching out for the other side? I may be climbing on rainbows, but baby, who knows?
Dreams are for those who sleep. Love is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this all is leading to, make it with you.
I really think that we can make it.
Oh yes, I know that we can make it.
I'd like to make it with you. Got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway, when I turned around, I saw my little daughter running after me. I heard, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Away, 'cause your baby is so far away.
Well, there's a rose in a twisted glove, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, honey, love.
is it wrong to be young and foolish? We haven't long to see. Soon enough the carefree days, the sunlit days go by. Soon enough the bluebirds have to fly. We were foolish, one day we fell in love. Now we wonder what we were dreaming of. I don't know what's wrong with these kids today. Kids who can understand anything they say. Why can't they be like we were? Perfect in every way. What's the matter with kids? Yes, what's the matter with kids today? Why can't they be like we were? Remember the way we used to be? We understood our parents, they understood us. The generation gap was the distance between our father's hand and our heads. And we didn't waste our time. We spent our time constructively, you know, like hanging out in front of the drugstore. Now those were the days when high was a greeting. And blood, sweat, and tears, that was algebra, English, and history. But we were good kids. We never got into a fight unless somebody provoked us, you know, like walking on our side of the street. You know something? Kids today don't know how to dress. You remember when we were kids? We used to meet in front of the drugstore. It was a fashion show. I'll never forget Crazy Bernie. He used to have a ducktail haircut, wear a yellow shirt, string tie, and a plaid vest. Then there was Big L. Always used to wear them purple pants, blue suede shoes, a white sport coat, and a pink carnation. Then there was another guy. He had a black fedora, a tie that glowed in the dark, a gray Benny overcoat, green strides with a 26-inch knee and a 5-inch cuff, a long gold chain, black and white pointed shoes. And that was the druggist. Oh, yes, kids.
Well, this is one of the songs that's so easy to hear. You listen just once, then you play it by ear. It's hung on verandas and strung on guitars, and all you remember is but later on you recall it in some other year. You may start to smile or you may shed a tear. You find that much part of your lifetime belongs to one of those wonderful, one of those wonderful, one of those wonderful songs.
Funny how a lonely day can make a person say, what good is my life? Funny how a breaking heart can make me start to say, what good is my life? Funny how I often seem to think I'll find another dream in my life, till I look around and see this great big world is part of me and my life. This is my life. Today, tomorrow, love will come and find me, for that's the way to be. This is me, this is me. This is my life, and I don't give a damn for lost emotions. I've such a lot of love I've gotta give. Let me sometimes when I feel afraid, I think of what a mess I've made of my life. Crying over my mistakes, forgetting all the breaks I've had in my life. I was put on earth to be a part of this great world. It's me and my life. Guess I'll just add up the score and count the things I'm grateful for in my life. This is my life. Today, tomorrow, love will come and find me. For that's the way that I was born to be. This is me. This is me.
Buddy, excuse me.
I don't like to interrupt you, buddy, but your version of The Lady is the Tramp is the best that I've ever heard.
Well, thank you very much, Bob, but what's the problem?
Well, there's no problem. I just like the arrangement so much, I'd like to sing it with you, if you don't mind.
Oh, I don't mind at all, but I got to tell you something. The way I phrase is kind of tricky, so you just watch me, and I'll cue you when to come in.
Okay? I'm all set.
Okay. That's wild, The Lady. That's wild, The Lady. That's wild, The Lady is a Tramp. She gets too hungry for a dinner ready. Not yet. Hates a theater, but never comes late. She never bothers with the people she hates. That's why The Lady is a Tramp. I'll tell you what. Don't go to crap games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem and Hermes and Pearl. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why The Lady is a
Tramp. And now, here's the star of Bandwagon, Bob Prentice.
Matchmaker, make her a match. Find her a fine, catch her a cat. Matchmaker, look through your book and make her a perfect match. Matchmaker, she'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring her a
for she's longing to be the envy of all she sees. Make her a match, find her a fine, catch her a catch. Night after night in the dark she's alone, so find her a fine, make her a match of her own. They say that I should feel him, fool him, fake him. Well, those kind of dudes just don't make me crazy. So when you see me walking, won't you notice that proud look in my eyes? My feet are on the ground and my soul is searching for the sky. 'Cause I want to be happy and free, living in love. Natural man,
just like a natural man.
If I could talk to the animals, just imagine chatting with a chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be. If I could talk to the animals and learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and beagle, buffalo and eagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python. I wouldn't curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, do you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of course it is. Can't you? If I confer with our furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could talk with the animals, walk with the animals, grunt, squeak, squawk with the animals, and they could talk.
Much. A lot of people associate this particular song with certain performers like Rex Harrison, Sammy Davis Jr., many people, but every time I hear it, I always think of different people, like this next animal lover.
Hi, Joe. Have you seen any of my animal friends lately? You know, like Larry the Leopard or Dennis the Doberman. No, Joe, I didn't lose my marbles. This is Be Kind to Animal Week. Take a buffalo home to lunch. Oh, you don't need one? Oh, your mother-in-law is still living with you. Gee, that's too bad. You know, Joe, some of the greatest people I know are animal lovers. There's this friend of mine. He sees pink elephants and purple rattlesnakes and chartreuse chinchillas. And that's when he's not drinking. But just last night, he was saying how much he'd like to talk to the animals. And this is how he said it. If I talk to the animals, ooh, think of what fun I'd have. Oh, asking over crocodiles for tea and gin. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, with walruses and sea lions. Ooh, what a lovely place this could be.
If I spoke slang to a orangutan, a big step forward, you'll agree.
Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, could I ever want for more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I'd sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love, it's impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I'd sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love, it's impossible. It's gonna be bright,
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 bright sunshiny day. I think I can make it now, the pain is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is that rainbow I've been praying for.
It's gonna be bright,
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 bright, bright sunshiny day.
I'd like to dedicate this song tonight to some lovely ladies who have not missed one show.
Blue Spanish eyes, prettiest eyes in all of Mexico. Two Spanish eyes smile for me once more before I go. Soon I'll return, bringing you all the love your heart can hold. Please say, 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 say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me.
But I'm happy that tonight Mr. Bob Francis will give you a better reaction. Mr. Francis.
Unless he loves you all the way, happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you. That's how it's gotta feel. Deeper than the deep blue seas. That's how deep it goes if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you. For all the in-between years, come what may, who knows where the road will lead us, only a fool would say. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'll.